what an amazing workout I had today. So today I superset chest and back. And at the end of my chest and back superset workout, I went ahead and I finished up with different variation of push-ups. So I did 15 decline push-ups straight into 15 incline push-ups. And then on the floor for regular 15 push-ups, rest 1 minute. And then I repeated this 5 times at the end of my workout. And I got a total amazing burn. It was such a great workout. So make sure that you're always switching things up. You want to continue to switch things up in your workout program to continue to see results and continue to see progress.